really good day I appointed to you, Dr. Ho, and my beloved friends. Today, we will have some discussion about our what we have choose for SCS6. And today, we will do some discussions about the admesh. Okay. Our group, okay. Okay, Khairil has choose this image. Why
ladder image?
Ladder image. Why I and Harun and me have choose this the second one in Khairil Bahab. Okay, I appointed.
Okay, I will explain why I choose this image. So first of all, my name is Khairil. So, for the first question is, what interests you most about this image? So, I think this image that I feel that I think that many ways, there are many ways to success.
Yeah.
Like this ladder. So, you just have find to correct path to make it easy for you.
The correct path?
Correct path. So, the ladder is an example for the correct path.
Okay.
So beside that, this image also tell me that to be a successful person, you need to be hardworking. So because there are many ways to success. This ladder, you see that this ladder.
Yeah, I saw that the ladder is not. It's not straight.
Straight. And then like there are many obstacles.
There are too many stairs you need to climb up.
So the second question is, what you think is the image portrayed by
the image?
What do you think is the message portrayed by the image?
Yes, the message.
The message. So I think this image try to convey a message that we should keep climbing to success, from down to up.
From zero to hero. Yes, right.
So never give up and keep climbing until you reach to the top. Okay, I believe that every long journey have the end. So and I'm sure that the end is nice. Mean you get what you deserve.
Every effort, what?
Get reward. So, that's all for my image. So, who wants next?
By the way, I got one question for you.
Okay.
my question is just simple. From this image, what can you relate to your life?
So, what I can relate with my life from this image? So I think I'm a student, right? This image is ladder is symbol for student life.
The symbol. What do you mean by symbol?
Symbol mean
like you want to say that the symbol is because the stairs is the symbol of the difficulty.
Okay, as we know, student need face many obstacles. So like task, assignment, exam,
quiz,
friends, project. And others. So this ladder is show us that student need to climb step by step. From nothing to everything. From zero to hero. From harder to easier, from weaker to stronger, and from beginner to expert.
And achieve what you deserve to get.
So, like a game, you first play, you be a beginner, right?
Newbie.
So, when you play,
to the next level, upgrade items.
You be an expert.
Everything will get much difficult.
So you need to give some effort to reach the success.
Okay, thank you, my friend. Okay, you will continue with me. As I said earlier, I have choose this image, the incredible Hulk,
the shadow.
The shadow. While the man in the shadow. Okay. This image interests me is because the image contains so many meanings that can be easily understood by me, and I like the image because it's simple and attractive to me. Because when we see this design, do you see that the only colour the portrait the colour that's used is black and white. The white is represent the good side, while the black is represent the bad side. Okay.
So the black is bad side and the white is good one, the good side.
Because when for example this brief about the movie, that the when he is in human form, he is good, right? When he transform to this green creature, is become even the good person he be at. He kill.
He does not know whose friend I am.
From this message also, I think that the portrayer try to portray is the image try to portray is, we as human cannot judge any of us, even based on their appearance and their look only. Okay, maybe they look weak. Maybe they are lose one or two their limbs to me, hand, leg, or maybe they are blind. Maybe they are deaf. Maybe they cannot speak. Okay, but we must see by the inner part. Maybe he is stronger. He have willing to success. He is more what
capable.
More spirit, high spirit, high spirited than us. Okay, like the like people always say, don't judge the book by its cover.
Okay.
Any of you have question?
I have a question for you, Aizat.
Yeah.
So, what is similar between this image and your life?
Oh,
your personality.
Oh, my personality.
And what?
Yeah, personality. I'm not sure either I have bad side or good side, because I cannot see 100% of my personality. But both of you can see how I am, either I good or bad.
You're bad.
I'm bad. Okay. Okay. But I have an experiences best.
Sorry for the technical problem, because my phone memory has come to the end. We shall continue from the past video.
Okay. I continue. My ex friend. He has two personality, good and bad. And I'm not sure is backstabber me, and
backstabber mean that he say something bad,
bad to me,
then something bad about you to others,
yeah, okay, others. And from that I learned that I can't judge anyone by its appearance.
like what the don't just the book.
Ah, just machine. Okay. We continue with Harun.
Okay, as for me, the first question. What interests you most about this image? Okay, the most interesting part is because I love the shadow of the man. Yeah, I choose the same as the shadow part. It shows that there is something the man is trying to hide from the others. From the others within his life. Can you imagine that?
Yeah.
The size of the, and you can see the size of the shadow is much bigger issues than the man. Yeah. See the man inside, trapped in here.
Trapped.
So the man's appearance is like a regular guy working with his back, and it shows part of his loneliness in his heart. Most of my opinion is more to feelings. And it shows that he is not being himself to the others. Maybe he's part of others.
Yeah.
So for the second question, about the message portrayed by this image, and in my perspective, this message portrayed by the image is the huge shadow shows that there are things about the truth that be hide for a long time. Long time means the man's life.
Yeah.
And the man is, like I said before, the man is trapped in the big shadows, shows that he cannot escape. He cannot escape from his problem, the difficulty that he face right now or whatever. And the most, not most, but I also love the muscular part. You see the huge end of the shadow. For me, it shows that
the strength,
the abilities, the specialty or benefits in his life that he's trying to hide.
Yeah.
Maybe we can relate in our studies. Okay. I think that's all.
Okay. May I ask you a question, Ari?
Okay.
In your opinion,
yes,
do you like a person that have two personalities?
As for me, it's not a problem, I think. But the problem is when one of it is a bad side.
Yeah.
If two personalities is a good side, good habit, good side.
Yeah.
For example, good with his friend, and then maybe the others he's trying to hide. Maybe speciality in his studies. I mean like that.
You mean it can be you like the person that have both two personalities, but both personalities must be good.
Yeah.
Not one good, one bad. Even like
not like your friend, the best they do.
Okay, we have come to the end of this discussion. Thank you for my good friend and Dr. Hall. Before that, I would like to make some conclusion about our discussion today.
Okay.
Khairil has chosen this image, and he say that this image portray his way to the success. While Harun and me have choose this image and the incredible hub, and we both of us agree that one person can have two personalities, right? Either good or bad.
Yeah.
Either nice or bad. The positive or negative?
Okay, positive.
Both, we know, as we can see, all image can carry many meanings. One image can, like people say, one image can contain 1,000 meanings, right? It's maybe a hyperbolic, but it can be
metaphor.
It can be anything. Okay. Next. okay, you can understand from here, from this discussion, that this image can be, we know that image have three types. First,
realism.
Surrealism.
F-track.
Okay, the last is I forgot. Most of the three of us forgot. Sorry, doctor. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's all from us.
So, many image, every image have 1,000 meaning.
Yeah.
Depend on we interpret the message.
Yeah, yes, okay. How we interpret that. Okay. Thank you for your both of you.
Thank you, Aizat.
Thank you, Dr. Harun.
Thank you.
And that's all from us.
Thank you again. Thank you.